deserved it. But we're talking about the most brilliant mind this world has ever seen.
Feelings simply cannot be defined by words.